Performing 1+1 direct mounting. Remove the ropes after installation. The active ODU is connected to the main active port on the coupler. One rope is used to hoist the ODU, and the other rope is used to protect the coupler from colliding with the steel tower. The antenna port and the coupler port must be perfectly matched. The IF port is at the lower part of the ODU, other than in the middle of the lower part during installation.